Hi friends, I'm Agnello Rajesh here, and today is the 11th of May 2019 and we are in Los Angeles. Friends, traveling is a good teacher and keeps your mind fresh and open to learning and introspection. It's a very interesting day today, so let me discuss a very interesting topic for you on how to manage outsourced agencies. As entrepreneurs, we all always engage outsourced agencies. Especially small business owners are some of the busiest people in the industry. In fact, one study found that 72% of surveyed owners felt consistently overwhelmed by their responsibilities. The precarious balancing act of managing a small business while focusing on growth means responsibilities like public relations and marketing can slip through the cracks when time and money come up short. Friends, a small business marketing trend report found that the majority of the surveyed small business owners were dissatisfied with the marketing tactics that they themselves implemented. We experience this in our daily life. Outsourcing work like marketing allows someone else to be the expert for you while you focus on what makes you an expert in your business. Even at the large scale in which the UPS store operates, it has been recognized that we can't do it all by ourselves. Externally, we work with multiple agency partners to assist us in many areas as possible. At St. Angelo's VNC Ventures, I like the agencies to meet, communicate, and collaborate. It's very important to understand each other, to leverage each other. I have seen the benefits and rewards of working together. The mutual goal is always serving the client and growing their business. Working with an outside firm will only be as effective as you lead them to be. Managing a dynamic workforce that consists of both internal and external employees requires organization and clear communication of expectations. Let me discuss some tips to make sure that we do that. I would like to say that we need to start with benchmarks. When building an agency relationship from the ground up, it's imperative to create benchmarks from the beginning. Setting boundaries and communicating clearly is not just for strengthening personal relationships, but business connections too. Friends, communicating with outside firms about your priorities and guidelines helps your organization to understand what kind of freedom and restrictions they have with their work. Unclear communication could lead to paying high prices for a service that didn't meet your needs, and boundaries help to ensure you that you are getting what you pay for. Friends, we need to be firm but fair with the agencies. It's easy to view agencies like accounting services. We sometimes forget that agencies are made up of people who have feelings, motivations, and flaws. Understanding the human side of an agency can help small business owners and entrepreneurs leverage the full power and potential of the outside experts. There is nothing harder than having to find motivation for a project that feels unappreciated or useless. Friends, it's very important to have a plan. The worst thing you can do is walk into an agency empty-handed and directionless. Before meeting with agency or agency partners, ask yourself these two questions. Where do you want to go, and how are we going to get there together? Once you know this, the plan gets set. Your answers will lead to a plan that your agency partners can contribute to and work against. If there is no plan from the beginning, friends, there will be no plan at all. It's very important to understand these points very clearly. We also need to evaluate for growth. Providing feedback on a regular basis can help better equip an agency to serve your greatest needs. Scheduling regular phone calls and office visits add a human aspect that helps your counselors become invested in your account. Yearly evaluations can provide agency partners with an understanding of your expectations and outline areas for growth. Assuming an agency will get it right the first time is a mindset which will be doomed for failure. Be understanding and push to get everyone on the same page. It will make for a more rewarding relationship. Friends, change is good. We all know that. If your business has been working with an agency for some time, don't be afraid to see players on your account change. This happens constantly. New faces, teams, and ideas bring a fresh perspective to your business and could lead to added growth. Remember this, as much as you rely on your agency and their teams for profitable growth, they are relying on you for professional growth. Challenging your agency team and motivating them to rise to the occasion allows for a win-win situation. Finding smart people in specialized areas is key, which is why I highly value the work of agency partners. For the last 25 to 30 years, when I've been working with an agency, I always try to collaborate on ideas and products that the world sees every day. Let us all understand, none of us is as smart as all of us. Friends, thanks for watching this particular video. Do share and add value to the lives of people who look forward to such content, which can enhance their business skills. Friends, I'm Agnello Rajesh, Chairman for St. Angelo's VNCT Ventures, and we develop the white villas across locations like Shapur and Kasara in Thane near Mumbai. We also develop in Chennai, Madurai, Coimbatore, and Hyderabad, making us one of the largest villa developers in India. Friends, in February 2019, we have launched the first phase of the Ocean Drive Villas on the East Coast Road in Chennai at surprisingly affordable prices and with rental revenue facilities in association with the Singapore-based Trip Villas, a company which is the world's third largest vacation home company. That is quite a remarkable achievement for us. Very soon, we are launching buy-to-build villa plots at Kasara, Karjat, Murbad and Wada, all within 90 kilometers from the magical city of Mumbai, the financial capital of India. Friends, we love to create landmarks and milestones through our various developments with the involvement of the best brains of the industry, which ensures value creation for all our customers. For more details, you can visit us on www.savvglobal.com, or you can also call us on +91 90 112 23344. Thank you.